You are my all. You are my love.
They say a husband hits his wife. Now, you know, nowadays, even if you don't, you look at her and she sues you, you know? Why? Because he pulled his eyes. Oh. And then next thing they say, I was intimidated. So we need to be careful. So the husband was taken to the courts, and the judge says, why did you beat up your wife? So he looks at the judge. He says, judge. The judge says, you cannot. It's impossible. Why did you lift a finger? Do you know? And to be honest, before we go ahead, believe me, don't think that a husband has a green light to beat up his wife in Islam. Don't think that. Do not think that. May Allah protect us. You don't just engage in violence and create hooliganism out of Muslims. No. We should be the best to our spouses. If the hadith says, خَيْرُكُمْ خَيْرُكُمْ لِأَهْلِهِ Muhammad ibn Abdullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam says, the best from amongst you are those who are best to their spouses or their family members. I challenge you to live up to that. May Allah protect us. So this man says, judge, you know, my wife came in front of me with a big purse, this size. And she looked at me and smiled. And she opens the big purse, and from inside it, she took out another purse. And then she put the big one down. And then she opened the other one and she smiled at me. And she took out another one from inside that one. And then she put the bigger one down. And then she opened the other one. And she took out another one from inside that one. And then put the other one down. And then she opened that one and took out another one. And left the one down. And then opened that one and took out another one and then put the other one down. And then she had this little one which she opened and took out another one. And she put, so the judge says, get to the point, get to the point. He says, judge, you are getting so angry when I'm telling you the story. Imagine I was right there. This is what I mean when I say we sometimes open purses in front of our brothers and sisters, intentionally irritating them. And when the story goes out, it irritates others as well. Look at this man. He's irritated solely by hearing what has happened. Imagine if we were there. Allahu Akbar. May Allah protect us. So the moral of what I'm saying is, do not intentionally create irritation that will result in hatred, which will result in violence, which will result in so much damage to the Muslim Ummah and tears that can be avoided, and yet they are there. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant us goodness.